Hey y'all, as y'all know, my name is Jachelle and my son name is Kingston. We're trying to get him out of the bottles because he is one. We're trying to get him out of the bottles and straight into the sippy cups. It's a process. It's a process, y'all. But I'm sure he's ready to go to sleep, but y'all already know how the title was going down. I'm about to go on a little dinner date with my friend to a seafood place that she never been to. And then we're going around to see about a new tattoo artist, because my tattoo artist, he locked. So I have to find somebody else to do my new tattoos. Your girl need more tattoos, so we trying. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Y'all, so we at Hook and Reel. Y'all can't see this, but it's Hook and Reel. We're about to go eating here. This is her first time eating it.
It is. I'm excited.
I had this plenty of times. So when we get in there, I'm gonna show y'all what we get and all that. Yeah, this is a little best friend date, we'll say, for real.
I think I am.
Good job. That's my bestie. Hey girl. Okay, y'all, look. Somebody give me this. Somebody give me a large catch.
What?
I think I want the garlic butter. Then I want potatoes, sausages, corn. And that's it. What am I gonna get to drink? I think I want a virgin daiquiri. I ain't gonna lie.
She ain't gotta talk about it
hey
even
you
more.
Guys, back on the camera. Got my drink. My drink a drink. No, but yeah. So far so good. I like it. Hook and Reel is really most definitely gonna be our next first go-to place for seafood, and it's closer to the house. The east side shit, we already got a job on that side to go to work. I'm not doing that for food no more. And it's just better anyway, so.
I'm just gonna drop something, but I don't know where it went.
Cause it's my best friend's birthday coming up. Let me just tell you about that. You don't understand how late we're really about to be. I miss my best friend, guys.
Do you think we're talking to yourself?
A little bit, but it's alright.
Everybody knows it's gonna be on YouTube, but it's like.
Move my drink,
I must.
Look on camera.
I know, that's
what I'm saying. Let me insta lights for us. Leave on my back camera. She told me my back camera.
How'd you do that, boo?
But that glare over there.
Like these on my face? I don't get fun.
I'm getting my phone fixed tomorrow, most likely.
Good.
And I know, because it's just glare. But, that'll give me a lazy ducky.
I'm about to be like, it's the love for me.
She got the version.
She got the
non-version.
Alcoholic beverage?
Must be nice. But it's okay, I'm about to be 21 soon, y'all.
Yeah.
Shift that up to crustaceans, African sausage, three corn cob, broccoli, potatoes, cook real fresh clam
out.
Yep. But you see all the sauce at the bottom.
Okay, I'm not gonna take over all.
Thank you.
Nigga, look at yours all seasoned. But that's all I get is garlic butter.
Mm-hmm.
Hey,
about to check
it real quick.
Hey, y'all. So I had got home not too long ago. Came out.
So I just got home from the seafood place not too long ago. And if y'all didn't know, it's my baby birthday today. Like on March 18th is when I first had him.
Got home from the restaurant, the seafood restaurant, and it was banging. And as y'all know, it's his birthday.
So we'll be doing something for his birthday on Saturday. Calm down. Come on, sit down. But make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And leave us a comment down below. I'm so tired of this. Always getting my phone snatched by a little boy. By a little boy. By a little boy. Boy. Like, he always mentioned my phones. He's already bad. Like, he's just bad. So,
yeah. I wonder if I did an intro for this.
I don't know. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe on this video. Go ahead, go like it up, and hit that bell to get notified whenever we're making, whenever we post another video. I be having to keep another eye on him because he likes to know. And I be trying. See, look at this.
What if I cheated? What if I was out creeping? Disappear for the weekend.